we are today doing a Pinnacles track. We're going to do this one, Rose.
Yep.
Hour and a half. Ready, Jett? Come on. You can camp here as well. Jett's waiting for Mum. Mum's gone back to the car to get something. So we're going to be looking at these pinnacles on the track. Right, we ready now?
Yep.
You ready, Jett? You excited? He's leading us ahead. Alright, Jett. Come on. On the stream bed. It's solid, isn't it? It's clay, yeah. Jett! Come here. Good boy. Good boy. Come on in. We've got to do some stream crossings on the walk. Hey, Jett, he's loving it. Might see some blue penguins. Have to keep a lookout. Do you want to go first, Rose? Jett will help you. You sure we've got to go this way? Oh, did that well. Oh. Bring it back. Find it. Find it, Jett. Find it. Come on, bring it back. Bring it back. Come on. Yeah. Yeah? Good boy, Jett. Through some bush now. Riverbed to bush. Come on, Jett. Good boy.
coming up. Around the corner. A steep road, isn't it? Yeah. See what these signs say. Oh, the riverbed's back there, Rose. Pinnacles lookout. Car park. We want to go via stream bed, don't we? Yeah. Coming in. Good boy, Jett. He's loving life. All the way up there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, another sign there. Up we go. It's definitely tough terrain. Walking up this. Easy for Jett. Come on, boy. Come on. Up he goes. Jeez. You all right? Finally made it, the Pinnacles. Look at that, all the way up. Good old walk, Jett's loved it. I'll get his echo. Can hear his echo, Rose. Fantastic walk, about an hour's drive out of Wellington. Goes all the way up. You can just go for miles.
Doing?
What are you doing up there? Hey? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Coming in.
Come on. Good boy. Good boy.
He's so clever.
Nearly back to the car now. Hey Jett. Good boy. Come on in. Got the sea down there.